And the city of Mount Vernon, Illinois, now has a new police chief. Robert Brands is taking over that role. You can see him right there being sworn in. The police department welcomed him during a special ceremony this morning. Brands served as the department's assistant police chief for 5 years and has a total of 20 years in law enforcement. The department says they are glad to have Brands taking on this new role.